Securing the airline. Secure the hose to one side of the tower. This can be attached at any point on the frame using zip ties. Bolt the hose bracket to the tower. Place the hose between the elongated hose bracket and the clamp and then bolt them together. Be sure to secure the hose to the bracket tightly, as this will force the hose to turn on the 90-degree hose barb as the windmill head turns.